I was in an Uber recently and the driver said to me, I thought your name was Kirsty. And I said, it is. And I thought, this is going to be good. And he said, right, I thought Kirsty was a girl's name. And there was not enough time to explain that gender is a social construct. So I said, it is a girl's name. And he said, that sucks, bro.